Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. Very stagnant weather pattern, really bringing extreme conditions to across the nation. High pressure bringing near record heat, all-time record heat, and to parts of the desert southwest. They could see temperatures nearing 130 degrees today, and that would be the hottest temperature that Death Valley, California has seen in about 100 years. We have a dip in the jet stream locally, and that's providing a pathway for different impulses to rotate in, and that has brought occasional showers and thunderstorms in the afternoons and evenings especially. We also have a cold front that is starting to drift in and stall. This will also be a surface focus for storms to begin developing along, and we're going to see a chance for showers and storms most days this week. As we go to future cast, a couple of showers on the radar far west and far east early today. As we go ahead in the afternoon, another round of storms expected to fire up in the mountains and then track eastward. These will be more widely scattered than what we saw on Friday, but a good chance that all of us will see at least a period of showers and storms during that 3 to 7 o'clock window during the afternoons. Temperatures expected to reach the upper 80s again today. Expected to be a little less humid this afternoon, and that could limit the storm coverage a little bit more than what we've seen, what we saw on Friday. Temperatures second half of the weekend and early next week will cool at least a little bit. Still stormy and pretty steamy though, with good rain chances each and every day this week.